Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
All eyes were set on the Madhya Pradesh Assembly today, where Governor of Madhya Pradesh Lalji Tandon had said that the floor test should take place, as the Madhya Pradesh government led by Chief Minister Kamal Nath was reduced to a minority government. He had said in his letter to Kamal Nath, he wrote 2 days back. However, soon after the address of the governor, which took place today, and after he left, the speaker addressed the house and he said he was adjourning it till March 26 due to the coronavirus threat. In the past few days, Madhya Pradesh government has been citing coronavirus as a major issue and said while assemblies of other states including Odisha, Kerala was getting adjourned, it made no sense to continue the house as politics can take place later on, but health was much more important.
Former Madhya Pradesh CM and BJP leader Shivraj Singh Chauhan has now moved Supreme Court, seeking an immediate floor test in Madhya Pradesh within 12 hours of SC order. He said Kamal Nath-led Congress government has willfully disregarded the governor's order dated March 14 to conduct a floor test by today.
This is Neelam Pandey for ThePrint. Keep following our YouTube channel for more updates.